going on, YouTube? Cigar family, man. How y'all doing today, man? Nice Sunday evening, man. Cowboys sitting back, watching the World Series. I thought about something. Need to pull something out and smoke it. Had an opportunity while sitting here watching the game, and I was looking at the commentators. I said, man, I got a cigar by this guy. So when I pulled out the old humidor this evening, man, was the Big Poppy by David Ortiz. Now, this cigar Big Poppy had rolled for himself some years ago. But it came out back at the ICPCR, I believe is what they call it. I think back in like 2017. But I've had this cigar in my personal humidor for the last 2 years. I've got one more, I believe. I picked these up at the Big Smoke in Vegas a couple years ago. It'll be a couple years here this November when I pick this cigar up. So that's what we're getting ready to smoke today. While we watch the World Series, man, we're going to pay tribute to Big Poppy. Now, this is a Dominican cigar. This cigar has an Ecuadorian Habano wrapper to it. Criollo 98, I think, Dominican binder. And it's got Dominican and Nicaraguan fillers. And it's a good-looking cigar, man. I mean, it's a beautiful cigar. Beautifully constructed, well put together. It's got some nice brown, slick, smooth, oily-looking wrapper to it. You know, just a little bit veiny. It's got some nice lines to it. Nice triple cap on it as well. So that's what we're getting ready to smoke tonight, man, while we sit here and watch the game. Listen to a little jazz. Sip on a little tonight. Very simple, man, for me. We working with ginger beer tonight. So I'm gonna smoke my cigar, drink some ginger beer. So, let us get a cut on this thing, man. Straight cut tonight. We ain't gonna mess around. Cut him up. Light him up and smoke him up. Really nice cold draw there. Great draw. A little nuttiness there on the draw. Sweet tobacco note. Kind of got a little sweet savoriness to it as well. Got a really nice dark, like a dark fruity note on the wrapper. A little bit of hay. Some nuttiness there as well. But I ain't gonna mess around, man. I'm gonna fry this thing up. Try not to be before y'all long. Let y'all know what I think about it. Thought I'd share. I wasn't gonna come on tonight, man. But I thought, why not, man? I'm at home. I'm sitting down here in the lab. So, watching the game. That's my evening, man. Hope y'all having a good Sunday so far. We're going to wind this evening down, man. We're going to smoke this good cigar, man. It's been chilling in my box for a while. From the Big Smoke in Vegas 2 years ago. Can't wait to go back. Of course, it won't happen this year. But if you've never been to the Big Smoke, you owe it to yourself to at least do it once. For every cigar lover, please go check it out. Gonna be all right with that. Okay. Nice little pepper note coming off of there already. Got a Dominican cigar here, so me along with a few other people, I thought I was the only one years ago that thought it, but some Dominican tobacco give you a little, it's got a little twang to it. So we're gonna see what happens with this. There are quite a few Dominicans that I enjoy, but they do have a distinct taste to some of their tobaccos. But off the initial light up, we got some pepper on the retro here. Really nice nuttiness there. Some type of a sweet dried fruit. some earthiness there. Something else going on in that retro hair with that pepper. I can't tell what it is. It's a some type of a sweet spice on top of that black pepper as well. I'm gonna say the cigar is medium in body on the strength right now. Really close medium, you know, on the high side of medium right now. Got some earthiness going there as well. But good looking cigar, man. I'm imagining we're gonna get a nice little burn line on that with that Ollie wrapper. So, Cowboy gonna get through the first part of this cigar, man. Sit back here and relax and watch this World Series. Drink on my ginger beer. I'll get back, finish sharing it with y'all, let y'all know what I think. The Big Poppy, the 6x54 Toro, Dominican. All right, you two. As you can see, cigar opinion is at work. I'm just a man with an opinion about these cigars. Down on the first part of this cigar, as you can see, it's got a good looking burn line, but it's not burning even right now at all. I'm gonna see if it's gonna catch up with itself. See if that works out for us. We'll see what happens. But on the first third of this cigar, I mean, the cigar is smoking okay, man. Got a medium black pepper on the retro. I'm getting more of the black pepper on the back of the throat. You know, give me that on the back of the throat. Got a nice little sweet, savory, meaty-like note to it. Some type of a deep, dark, dry fruit. As you can see, we're getting really good smoke on that thing. Great foot smoke. I'm hoping that burn corrects itself. I'm even getting something that I haven't gotten on a cigar in quite some time, which is not a favorite flavor of mine, like a dark licorice, black licorice note. Got a dry, earthy note to it. Got some salty nuttiness there. It's got a bold, right now, bold tobacco core. Kind of deep. With those Dominican tobaccos, I'm getting like a, I don't want to call it a twang. It's more for me like a sweet tart type of a note. Like a sweet tart candy that's tarty sour. Sweet, sour, tart note, if you know what I mean. Got a crazy burn going on right there now, YouTube. We're going to see what happens with that thing. But Cowboy going to keep smoking down on this thing, man, while we watch this World Series, man. This is the 6x54 Toro. The Big Poppy by David Ortiz, Dominican cigar. I'm gonna get down to the second part of this and I'll get back and let y'all know what I think. I believe the ginger beer is gonna help me right along with the taste on this cigar. If you've never tried ginger beer with the cigar, do so. It's a nice beverage. Very nice beverage. I'll be back with y'all soon. All right, YouTube family. I'm back. The 6x54 Toro. The Big Poppy by David Ortiz. It's an okay smoking cigar. I'm gonna say that the last time I had this cigar, I think I enjoyed it more. We know some cigars, when you try and age them for a while, it does some of the cigars better. Some of the cigars, I think it loses a little bit of its flavor. But this cigar is just an okay smoking cigar. I'm really, really digging the band on that cigar. That's truly, truly a nice band. I've been a ball player all my life. Baseball was one of my loves. So I'm really digging that, man, to be able to sit back, watch the World Series, and smoke a cigar by one of the greatest Hall of Famers to ever play the game. It's a decent cigar. The burn line on it, you can see it's got a really nice burn line on it. I mean, that's a nice looking cigar. Nice oily wrapper. Nice constructed cigar. I did have to touch it up a couple times already. The burn line got real crazy on me. The inch and a half ash held on there for quite some time. It was a crooked ash, it wasn't a straight ash. But it's, you know, it's just smoking okay. On part two of the cigar, still got that salty nut going on. Start to pick up a nice little leather note. Definitely got a huge, dry, earthy note to the cigar. Got some creaminess to it. Still, for me, a bold tobacco core. A slight sweet tobacco. The cigar is not really sweet at all. A little bit. Sweetness kind of comes and goes, but it doesn't stick around. Still on the retro, we still got about a medium. Black pepper, maybe a little bit of white pepper mixed in there. But the pepper kind of lingers long on the finish. Begin to pick up a woody note. Can't say if that's cedar or oak. But what I am getting on the aroma on this cigar is like a piney wood note. The aroma is piney to me. Start to pick up a tad bit of cinnamon there. The cigar has a dry, bready note to me as well. The ash on the cigar was a flaky ash, you know, and I'm gonna say that the cigar right now is medium in strength. I'm gonna say low to medium on the body, and as well, low to medium on the flavors too. Just an okay cigar for me. Not bad, but like I said, I think I enjoyed the cigar more the last time I had it. Been holding on to this for quite some time, from the Big Smoke Vegas from 2 years ago. All right, family. Cowboy gonna keep smoking this thing, man. I'm gonna keep watching the game. We got a nice series going on right now. The series is tied up 2-2. The Los Angeles Dodgers are up 4-2 over Tampa Bay in the top of the 6 right now. So we gonna smoke this thing on down to the last part of it. And I'm gonna get back with y'all, let y'all know what I think. Give y'all my score. Y'all relax. All right, family, I'm back. Not a whole lot to write home about on the Big Poppy by David Ortiz, the 6x54 Toro. Just an okay smoke for me tonight, man. Not a whole lot has changed on the draw. The black pepper on that last third picked back up quite a bit. Still got a nice leathery note there. The aroma for me is still that piney, woody note. I did pick up a nice little creamy, nutty note there on the last third of the cigar. Cigar had an uneven burn all the way through. Very flaky ash. Quite a few touch-ups. No relights. Quite a few touch-ups. The draw on the cigar is actually a perfect draw. Nice foot smoke on that thing, man. The cigar I thought was a pretty good looking cigar, man. Very handsome looking cigar. Very well constructed. But the flavor profile just didn't hit me that well tonight. You know, like I say, this is just my opinion. I'm just a cigar opinionist here tonight. giving my opinion on the stick. The leather note is nice. It's got that dry earthiness to it, for sure. Kind of leaves your mouth dry. Makes you want to have something to drink with it. So I'm going to say that the cigar is going to finish medium in strength. It's going to be low to medium on the body, as well as low to medium on the flavors. So as Cowboy scores the Big Poppy by David Ortiz on my scale of 1 to 10, I gave the construction a 10, beautifully constructed cigar. I gave the burn a 7. I gave the flavors a 6. I gave the body a 6. As well as I gave complexity and transition a 6. Which gives this Big Poppy by David Ortiz, 6x54 Toro, an overall score of a 7 for the night. Which makes this an average cigar on my scale of 1 to 10. The cigar just didn't wow me tonight. I know I enjoyed it a lot more the last time I did smoke it. I do have another one to smoke, of course I will. Did okay with the ginger beer. I'm actually glad that I had the ginger beer tonight. It actually helped me to cope with the cigar a little bit more. The flavors coming off the ginger beer. So, that's going to be my score for the night on the Big Poppy by David Ortiz. I'm not exactly sure how plentiful these cigars are to grab anymore. I say go try it for yourself. Check it out. Let me know what you think. I'm going to finish watching this World Series. We're going to lay it down and get up and go to work in the morning, man. Y'all enjoy the rest of your night. It's Cowboy. That's my take on it. Peace.